everyone, and...
Today we'll be celebrating Lindsey's Awareness Day. I'm here with Dr. Chlorine.
Thank you, Dr. Carvin. First, we will discuss the structure and function of the cell nucleus.
So, the nucleus is an organelle found within eukaryotic cells that contains all the genetic material of a cell. So, that includes the hereditary information stored within the cell, and it controls the growth, reproduction, metabolism, along with its protein synthesis.
The outer membrane of the nucleus is called the nuclear envelope. Thousands of nuclear pores puncture this membrane.
These pores regulate the passage of macromolecules like proteins and RNA, but prevents free passage for small molecules.
Within the nuclear envelope is the inner and outer membrane. Between the two membranes is a space called the perinuclear space.
So the outer membrane works together with the inner membrane and the protein complexes within. So together they create more space to perform cellular respiration.
Inside the nucleus is the nucleoplasm, very similar to the cytoplasm found within the rest of the cell. The nucleoplasm is made of mostly water, mixture of various molecules, and dissolved ions.
So the job of the nucleoplasm is to hold the contents of the nucleus in place.
The nucleolus is a knot of chromatin and ribosomes that takes up 25% of the nucleus volume.
The nucleolus rewrites RNA and binds it with proteins.
Chromatin is DNA in active form and consists of DNA looped around proteins.
The chromatin officially package DNA into a small volume in an effort to fit the nucleus of a cell and to protect the DNA structure and sequence. So let's take it to our co-hosts.
Are we filming?
Mm-hmm.
Wait, there's too many people.
Hello, hello, hello.
Today we will show you the marvelous dysfunctions and intriguing diseases of the nucleus.
Spinal muscular atrophy is a genetic dysfunction caused by a deficiency in the motor neuron SMN in the spinal cord and brainstem nuclei. This deficiency happens due to a mutation on chromosome 5. The poor victim of this dysfunction is plagued with muscle weakness, and if they're really unlucky, then death is upon them. That is, if they don't receive the proper treatment. Should the results of the blood test say that this disease is present, then treatment, mainly physical therapy, is an option for them. This treatment can allow for them to live into adulthood, even if they aren't expected to live past 4.
Ha ha ha, classic comedy. Cancer starts from an abnormal cell that becomes damaged. Since the nucleus is the boss of the entire operation, since the cell is damaged, the cells when dividing cause an offspring to be damaged. Through all the abnormal cells come from one leader cell, like a king or a god. Cancer can be determined from x-rays, blood tests, and variations of all that jazz. Cancer can be treated by surgery, chemotherapy, or radiotherapy. Even with the advances in science, the illness can normally be...
That sounds killer.